Thursday, that's your third. You know a better way to celebrate?
Celebrate what?
Billy. Hi. I have been looking everywhere for you. Why weren't you at work today?
Well, I don't want to be there when Amanda fires Brooke.
You knew about that?
Yeah, it was my idea.
Oh, well, you might not want to be there tomorrow either. I convinced Amanda to keep Brooke on.
You're just postponing the inevitable. But whatever. You want to dance?
No, I do not want to dance.
Come on, at least for one day, let me pretend she doesn't exist.
I'll take the best tequila in the house.
Brooke, why put yourself through this? If I were you, I would just sink my drink and go.
I'll sink my drink, but I have no intention of leaving. Pull the plug before you two start going at it on the dance floor.
So much for pretending she was dead. Wait here. So I don't know what you hope to accomplish, but I think you should leave.
It's a public place. Or did you lose sight of that gyrating all over the floor with my father's widow?
Why are you doing this? Why are you following me?
Spare me your ego. I don't have to follow you, Campbell. I have plenty of men interested in me. I just have the dignity not to rub them in your face.
Do you mind?
Well, let's go.
No, stay. Dance. Drink with all your friends. I've got better things to do with my time and better people to do them with.
It can't go on forever. She has to pull herself together.
I hope to God she does.
At least enough to pay for her drink. She stiffed me.
Hey, lady, you're in the way.